Pierce Castillo learned that snare drum part Friday, and Peter Dravlin, our trumpet player, learned the timpani part and played the timpani for the first time Friday just so we could get those parts covered. So I appreciate them jumping, and they just took care of it. That's the nice thing about teaching reliable, responsible young people. They usually take care of the problems and let me worry about things I can't control, like George being sick. But that was nice.